complain about their bigger breasts, but it can also affect men too. Due to hormonal changes, hereditary effects, the men can have larger breasts than normal, and they feel ashamed to wear t-shirts. Even doing sports, they can get embarrassed. Gynecomastia is a surgery that is often performed in men. The excess fat in male breasts can be removed either by liposuction or with a small incision. We can remove the excess fat and the excess skin. The surgery takes around 1 hour, and the patient does not need to stay at the hospital. The surgery has to be performed under general anesthesia. But if it's a minor gynecomastia, it can be performed under sedation.